in a time time has forgotten, you could still say a prayer in school. And if you were sent to the principal's office, Mr. Mcbee didn't bend any rules. No timeouts, no lame excuses, no mistrial or stay of execution. If you got caught, if somebody tattled, the receiving end of the principal's paddle. Everyone learned back at the old school, reading, writing, and arithmetic. A few simple rules, easy to follow, no liberal Democrat politics. No cigarettes, no cussing or fighting, talking in class, graffiti writing. Just as swift and electrifying, sparks will fly when lightning strikes. No psychological government experiments, sociological babbling rhetoric. You got caught, if somebody tattled, the receiving end of the principal's paddle. Mr. Mcbee's electric paddle, silver machine with a long black cord, 3-inch nails in a wooden board. When in use, it shook and rattled. Hear the echo down the hall. Fear of God in our hearts. Bend at the waist and grab your ankles. Maybe next time you'll think twice. Listen to a friend's advice to keep you from getting in trouble. Mr. Mcbee's electric